IFTU Today. We are so excited today. We have a great special guest. We know actress and singer Mandy Moore from movies like A Walk to Remember and Tangled as the voice of Rapunzel. Well, now she's using her famous voice to help shelter cats right here in Denver. Mandy joins us live from the Max Fund Animal Adoption Center on Galapagos Street this morning to tell us more about what she's doing. Hi, Mandy.
Good morning. How are you?
Doing fine. How are you? Who's your little friend?
I'm well. This is Cornelia. I'm so excited. I'm such a huge cat lover. We have 4 rescue cats at home and 2 rescue dogs, so I'm sort of in heaven to be here at Max Fun, to be surrounded by rooms full of cats and to get to hang out and sort of have cats sit on my lap all day. Very excited.
So that kind of explains why this is important to you. You have 4 rescue cats?
We do, yes. I'm super excited. I have partnered up with Purina Cat Chow for their Building Better Lives campaign, and the company is donating $275,000 to 50 different shelters across the country, 1 in each state, and obviously the one here locally is the Max Fun Animal Adoption Center, and they have been the benefactor of a $50,000 donation to sort of renovate their space here. So I'm here in town to help sort of complete the renovation today. And then tomorrow, they're having a big adoption fair / block party with food trucks and music and all that kind of fun stuff. So we encourage people to come out tomorrow between 11 and 3 to perhaps adopt a furry friend or just support the center here in any way that they can. Just trying to raise awareness.
Sure, absolutely, and it's so important. Max Fund is one of the organizations in our area that does a great job, and there are some others as well. And we always do stories about cats who need homes. There are so many of them, and there are sometimes free adoptions. So what all can we do to help in your mission?
Sure. Beyond locally, people coming and checking out the adoption fair here tomorrow, like I said, between 11 and 3, we're also encouraging people out there to share their story of adoption and rescue, be it on Facebook or Instagram, Twitter, whatever they choose, and use the hashtag #MyRescueStory. And if we get 1,500 people around the country to do that, then Purina Cat Chow has said that they're going to donate an additional $50,000 to Petfinder and all of the shelters that they help out across the country. So that's an easy way to contribute because we all love our pets and love talking about our pets anyway on social media. So that's kind of a no-brainer.
Well, we will tweet that out. Mandy, you are lovely and you're doing good work. I hope you get a huge turnout.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for chatting with us.
Good to see you. You too. Enjoy Denver while you're here.
Thank you. I will.
There's so many cats.
She's right down the road.
I know.
You can go shout out the window. Hey, Mandy. How's it going?
She might get a little rain while she's here tonight.
Yeah, we are looking.